Hi everyone, my name is Bree Blair and I'm going to be taking over the Allegheny College story for today. I am the marketing intern for a food provider here on campus Parkhurst. I'm going to be mainly showing you our dining halls and a little bit about behind the scenes and kind of what we do. So if you have any questions at all or want to see something in particular, please send me a DM and I'll make sure to put it on our story. A little bit about me in case you have any other questions. I'm a senior communications major. On campus, I'm involved in Delta 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 sorority. I am the vice president for Lambda Pi Eta, the Communications Honor Society, as well as my Parkhurst marketing internship. I have another internship in town at Bull Moose Marketing. And today I just got done doing a video interview for a marketing job in Pittsburgh. So that's why I'm all fancy. Next, I'm gonna head over to Brooks, our all-you-can-eat dining hall. We have some special events going on today that I can't wait to show you. Check out our Instagram, Twitter, Facebook at Allegheny Dining to see some past events, menu, food, all kinds of information on Parkhurst. Okay, that is all I have to show you today for Brooks. During dinner time, I'm going to head over to McKinley's, our cafeteria style dining, and show you around there. If you have any questions at all so far, please leave me a question. I'll be in Brooks for a little bit longer so I can hopefully answer it before I leave. Hi everyone, before I take you into Kins for dinner, I'm going to head into the library and show you the little wrecking ball. It's a snack shack in there. I also forgot to add earlier that I am also part of the Allegheny College dance team. So those are kind of the main options at Kins. There's also a lot of drinks and other snacks and stuff there that you can go in and grab real quick. That's all I have to show you today for Parkhurst. If you have any other questions at all about me at Allegheny, Parkhurst, anything, feel free to DM me. I'll keep checking it for a couple more hours. And then I'm gonna go celebrate my 22nd birthday with my friends tonight. So I hope you enjoyed my takeover and I hope you enjoy Allegheny. My favorite foods there are their chicken pot pies, stir fry, nacho Thursdays, and they have really, really good pancakes. When I was a first year and a sophomore and I had a bigger meal plan, I probably went about 5 to 7 times a week total for all meals. Now that I'm an upperclassman, I have my own apartment and a smaller meal plan, probably more like 2 to 3 times a week total.